under welding process. They've asked us to find welding efficiency. As well as for this welding efficiency, what welding process will be appropriate, okay? And these are given data, they're given length of the weld bead as 300 mm and power as 2 kW, speed is 200 mm per minute and heat content is 40 kilocalories, okay? First you have to find efficiency. Efficiency is equal to heat utilized by heat input, okay? Heat content is given as 40 kilocalories. That is, heat available is 40 kilocalories. We know that 1 kilocalorie is equal to 4.2 kilojoules. 1 kilocalorie is equal to 4.2 kilojoules. So, 40 kilocalories is equal to X. X is equal to 4.2 into 40. That is 168 kilojoules. Heat utilized is equal to 168 kilojoules. And converting calories to joules. Okay. Now we have to find this heat input. Okay, we have to find this heat input. Heat input is given as 2 kilowatt. Power is given as 2 kilowatt. Okay. But heat utilized is in kilojoules. So we have to convert kilowatt to kilojoules. For that, I am multiplying into 300 divided by speed. 300 is mm. Okay. We know that for kilojoule per second is equal to kilowatt, right? Kilojoule per second is equal to kilowatt. So for joules per second, no. So I am dividing by speed, but here the speed is in mm per minute. I am converting speed mm per minute to second. So I am dividing by 60. So 200 by 60. 300 by 200 by 60. Finally, I am getting 180 kilojoules. 180 kilojoules. And now we can easily find efficiency value. Efficiency is equal to 168 by 180. I am getting 93.33%. For this efficiency, resistance welding operation is used. For this efficiency, resistance welding operation is used. I repeat this once again. Joules per second is equal to what? So kilojoule per second is equal to kilowatt. Now we have to convert this kilowatt to kilojoule. For this, I am going to multiply this length of the weld bead, that is in mm, divided by speed is in mm per minute. I am converting to second. So 200 by 60, this is in mm per second. Okay, so this mm and this mm will get cancelled. So final value will be in kilojoules per second. So heat input value is 180 kilojoules. Thank you.